Go to the layer menu in Affinity Photo and select New Pattern Layer. Default's ridiculously small, 32 by 32. Now I'm going to set it to 500 and 500 and then click OK. Now I want to fill it with something. I'm just going to fill it with black. Edit and fill. And you can set the color via the custom color or use, if the color's black over there in the secondary color, use that instead. So click apply. And now it's got a black pattern layer. And you can resize it. Just go over here and you can move it around and much, much more. And you've got the option here for mirror. So just turn that on. Once you've done that, go to filters and down to colors and down to procedural texture. In the panel up there, and you can see you've got presets. I'm just going to go to a preset, just going to run through some of the presets, something like, say, checkered. You can see the checkered design there, and you can resize and set things there. So maybe make it 10 instead, or maybe make it 60. And you can see you get the designs there, and that's a textured pattern design, which you can resize and modify. Now I'm just going to go down to, say, ripples. So ripples, and you can see the design there. And I'm going to say set it to 10, or maybe set it to 70, and you can move it around as well because it's set as an RX. It's got an RX in there, so you can move it around, reposition it, and so on. Also, what you can do, you can modify the turbulence. I'm just going to change that, and you can see that's changed all across the entire design of that pattern layer. And you can click apply once you're finished. And you can resize it, so you can see the design repeated again and again and again. And you can resize it, rotate it, shear it, and much, much more. And of course, what you can also do, you can duplicate the layer. So if you want, just go to layer and down to duplicate. So you've got two, and then you can reposition one, maybe use a blending mode, and just say go through there and create different designs by combining blend modes. Hope you found this of interest. Thank you much.